her fave. Had to go make a move. I finessed the world for them dividends. With this chain, I can't step in the room. It's way too much water, I'm swimming in. Look at the women I'm swimming in. Had to go run up a bag just to shit again. Niggas be bitches, they acting all feminine. I'm in the belly and you.
What is up, YouTube? It is your boy King Mario coming back with another video. And today's video is gonna be an update on all the websites I use to make money. I'm gonna be showing you guys my current status on all of the websites. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you can be notified when I make or post YouTube videos. So let's get straight into the video. So this is Prize Rebel, which is a really good website. I've been using it since sixth grade when I was like 11 or 12, and I was introduced to this website by a man. He has a YouTube channel named Entertaining TV, so he introduced me to that. Shout out to him, because I've made over $3,000 doing these surveys, and I have some payment proof that I will be showing you guys later in the video. But yeah, Prize Rebel is a really good survey site to make money. And not only does it have surveys that not only does it have like survey providers, it also have offers. You can go to offer walls, see Peanut Labs. If you scroll down, it's offers you can do. It's a lot of stuff to do on this website. And what I like about this website is that when you get the points, there's a lot of low cost rewards. You have some websites that are like 100,000 for just $100. You have some that's like a million points or 100,000, something like that, for $100. You only think you need to reach $100 on this website is 10,000 points. And here's my balance right here. I am a diamond level member, and I have 18,812 points, which is equivalent to $188.12. So I've been grinding a lot on this website. So yeah, this is Prize Rebel. They have a lot of rewards to choose from. It's a real good website that, you know, you can grind on, make some good ass income. You feel me? Let's go. They also have like different options, but if you're a money maker, you will click PayPal. You have to have a PayPal account to get PayPal money. And this is basically the way you get money on this website, is PayPal. You can do a custom amount. You could do $5, $10, $15, $20, $50, and $100. Now, if you want to do a custom amount, say for instance, if you had like $250, you would click here, and then you will type in your custom amount that you want to cash out. See? So this website is really good. I like it a lot. So yeah, Prize Rebel, guys. They have a lot of rewards to choose from, Amazon gift cards and all of that. Now, moving on to the next website, Points the Shop. I've been doing Points the Shop for a while now too. I had to switch up. I had to make another account because I lost the password to my other one, and I had to save the password to my new account on my iPhone. So yeah, this is Points the Shop. My current balance is $10.32. It is a very real website. It's a lot to do on here. Surveys, you could even earn points to shop like Amazon, places like that. And one good thing I say about this website, Mario Game, is that when you complete surveys, bro, they have high paying surveys, like 32%, $1.50. All this add up. This can add up to thousands and a hundred of dollars if you are a very, you know, outgoing person. You like to grind. You have patience and dedicated time to, you know, achieve your goals. Do what you want to do. All you teenagers out here, if you're watching this video, you can do this. This is a good way to make money. So if you're young, you're like 14 and under, and you can't, it's really hard for you to find a job, you can just do this. This is a great way to make money, Mario Gang. I've been doing this since sixth grade, and I've had like over 1,000 in my PayPal account. So yeah, this is points to the shop. These are the surveys. You could earn cash, and you could also spend and earn points. So yeah, that's points to shop. Now moving on to the next website, which is Survey Junkie, which is one of my favorites. I've made my lifetime points on there currently. It's $207.96 in the points in cash I have right now. It's worth $13.09. I just made a cash out of Survey Junkie, which I will be showing you guys. So let me go to PayPal. So as you can see, this is a payment from Survey Junkie, and it says $49.51. And also, there's more payment proof from Points to Shop, which is $50. So altogether, that is $118. So you guys, this is a great way to make money. You guys need to be on the roll with this. This is a great money. It is a great way for teenagers to make money. You guys can do this. You have to have dedicated time and everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to click the notification button for when I upload my videos. And peace out, Mario Game. Have a great New Year's, and I love all y'all. Peace.